They, they've banned the set one freezer leader.
Underestimate your enemy strike team.
Contract marked.
Contract.
it doesn't target you back. Stay frosty, people. HVT is nearby. Did I get that right, Soap?
Moving this way.
No manches. That is disgusting.
Contract mark.
That's a terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment too.
Take out these sniper a-holes before they get any ideas.
I've also figured out if you want like level 2 vest, just put to
I think we sent a message.
Mercenary camp. Because you always get level 2 vest in case.
Oye, watch your step. Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Trigger finger to frostbite.
Sloppy Joe's.
Let's see if it counts towards if you can just pop it. Hey, that means I'm gonna be running with 100. It's...
Got a contract here. Shit! Let's get Sly on since I'm right here. Contract marked.
head there, look for survivors.
Telemetry showed the P&D was briefly active, then shut down. It'll be near some phase crystals in this area.
Boot up the P&D squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice be in vain.
Again, this corruption will rapidly spread. Devices like the P&D can stop that.
Look alive, yeah. Strike team. You have guests.
Corruption wanes, our reality rejects the invader, like a botched organ transplant.
Forgive the interruption, but the team should focus on a swarm of enemies coming their way.
Contract, Mark.
And I can use pack a punch.
Was that pile of meat smell as bad as it looks? No, no! Do not tell me!
Well, if you're a true friend, you log us up on screen. son as well, that might be get 100 kills thing. And the next one, I can't get
contract marked.
There's like even for the to get the mastery the fireballs for weapons. Even if when you pack a punch with weapons, you've got the camo equipped, so like the gold camo, it doesn't go towards the challenge. It changes the camo. Zombie person would realize this and then get a badge.
Moving. Cancel last.
Okay. See? Yeah, just leave that for my sample team. You have stronger stomachs than I do.
You know what would be really cool as well? If they do X13 new match to this. It'd be extremely cool if they do a map that's literally every single zombies map. Since how this map is live, it's like a zone, it's like a whole multiplayer match merged together.
Contract marked. Moving this way. Cancel that.
Nice.
Got a contract here.
Max ammo.
Moving. Cancel last. Moving this way. Cancel that.
I can't imagine if they actually did bring, if double tap was on this game.
Capote dead ball actual. The teams have gone crazy and all aircraft in hangar rest. And my dodgy knee's playing up again.
Ready to collect that bounty? Because your target is close.
Thank you.
microbiology. That is a steaming pile of reasons right there.
Pretty much what Gears used to do. And he's made this move. To be fair though, that would actually be really fucking cool if they actually made that map for Zombies. Basically, see all the zombie maps together. Oh, I actually got to Kino! Let's go to Dyrise on top of the building. And then, if you could make it even better, well, make it like more of Easter eggs, where it feels like a lot of stuff. PhD Flopper was on Dire. Past it and use the elevator right at the beginning. And it's like they put that on the mind, same place, but obviously.
Heads up, Deadbolt. You've got shamblers inbound your position.
They've been a stormy minute.
Your winnings.
stronghold marked.
So I'm just about to finish this game if you want to play.
Leftovers.
so glad. It also unlocks the challenges. Say that. Yeah, I got it. Nice. Wait. They've patched it. They've patched the Golden Ivory challenge. Because I've literally just got, within one game, I got the 250 kills with the automatic pistol, the 200 headshots, the hit fire, 250 hit fire, and 250 point blank. And I've literally just come to the main menu, and I've just beat the game, and I've unlocked Golden Ivory. Just unlocked. So they've obviously patched it.